can go wrong. Anything can, once the shooting starts.
Well, that's reassuring.
Like I said, we'll see how it looks. If we can get in all right, we'll send Miss Jones ahead to the bank. They won't recognize her.
I'll show you boys how it's done.
What are you thinking this time?
I don't know. Fellers always like the lost little girl, but nobody plays a drunken harlot quite like me. Edith should work.
Once she's got them distracted, we'll move in.
When I was scouting the place the other day, there was only a couple of guards.
We deal with them. And any customers who are feeling brave. And you always fancy yourself as the Vault Man, right, Arthur?
Now I see why you brought me.
Hey, I'm more than willing.
Nah, best I do it.
Oh, and did Dutch tell you I've also been cooking up some deals with them gray boys?
What? No. What kind of deals?
See, you don't realize, Morgan. I'm out there putting in the work same as you. I've been drinking with them a couple times now. Seems they're looking for some extra security.
Yeah, I'm sure they are.
Could be something in it for us.
Well, just be smart about it. We got a lot of irons in that fire right now.
Yes, I know, Morgan.
Thank you.
Hold!
Good morning.
Hello.
Whoa!
Everything's blurry.
Okay, let's leave the horses here off the main drag.
All right, gentlemen, here we are.
Okay, get ready.
Morning, partner.
Easy, boy. Karen, go to work.
Of course.